Alright guys, this awful plane. Now we're headed to the baggage claim area. So that's where we're heading now. I don't know. Looks like they're gonna be doing some expansion work. Nice. That's cool. Seems like it's been forever since I was here. 2.5 years? Oh my god. This is crazy. I'll just kind of walk around this area.
Your bed house wants Andy. The main thing is that beside me was his prospective client about his power.
So we're here, guys. This is welcome to Davao. Life is here. Absolutely, amen. What's it say? Something about the. Kind of checking out some of the artwork down here. I'm just kind of doing whatever, guys. This is welcome to Davao, the most beautiful city in the Philippines. Guys, well, I don't know what else to film down in this area. I'll be down here for a minute, but I remember last time I was here, I came down to get my luggage, and my luggage wasn't on the carousel. I waited, and I never did show up. Me and another guy were standing around, and we're like, what the hell, where's our luggage? There's some people from customs that are like, hey, follow us, and we'll take you to a different area of the airport. And, it was kind of odd when we first got off the last time we were here. There was like two different sections. There's like the Philippine citizens. They had an arrow pointing in one direction, and they had the foreigners. They had the arrow pointing in the opposite direction. So I thought that was kind of weird. And I went in the direction pointing for the foreigners, and I'm, you know, my luggage never did show up. But eventually they took us to a different area. Sure as shit, there it was. My luggage just sitting there. So I was real happy for that. Alright guys, I'm gonna get off here. Just wait for my stuff to come out. And after that, I'm done with all the checking, the checkpoints and customs and going to immigration and all that. And all I got left is meet my girl. Alright guys. On the next video, we should be meeting her. Alright. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Alright guys, I'm getting off here for real.